kingfish, the shock and awe, the ultra rares, and finally, the steamrollers.
That's us.
And they are off.
It's a mystifying day in the arena as our contestants face the added challenge of reduced visibility.
The arena is in perfect condition to start the match. I doubt it will stay that way, but... Vault 1 is being shimmied by the Ultra Rares. The steamrollers are going flat out in arena. They're opening. Let's go. The Ultra Rares are all fired up. They've started our first cash out. Scooped up a cash box.
But I heard someone next to me. Wow, plus best in the team.
Out steel stop dead in its tracks by a contestant. That's how you play. The ultra rares are in pole position.
Oh my god, I'm so slow and I can't hit shots, why?
Kingfish have recovered and respawned.
Reloading.
The ultra rares find a needle in the trade stack. They steal a cash out.
Oh man. Yeah, it's the Ultra Rares showing off again, huh?
The Ultra Rares are playing consistently out there, earning their second cash out in a row.
Alright!
The Kingfish are breaching Vault 3.
Explosive mine armed! Explosive mine out!
The Kingfish grabbed a cash box. Don't blink, folks. Anything could happen in the second half of this match.
The next bit is going to be packed with suspense.
The Kingfish are looking for a crown. They've started a cash out.
The steamrollers are unlocking Vault 4.
Did I just see someone up there? No.
The steamrollers got the cash box.
Go after cash
Complete
box.
Team wipe for the shock and awe. The steamrollers have started a cash out.
Going up there! Explosive mine placed.
The Shock and Awe are back in the arena, folks.
Happening.
Rocket away. Outgoing gas grenade.
Close, but no cigar. A contestant swooped in to prevent that cash out steal.
What the fuck? Excuse me, what the fuck?
Yikes. Team wipe for
I was shooting his head non-stop and he didn't die. I should have queued him, but that was weird. Oh man, we're in trouble.
Oh
boy. That was...
Some surprises are worth the wait as the Shock and Awe complete a cash out.
That was not great. I have to give it a shot, huh?
Things are about to get a bit lighter.
Question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark. Stop questioning the top damage dealer.
The steamroller swooped up a cash box.
Question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark. Why would you do this?
Contestants are probably contemplating a track and field clear, at least in high jump, as our low gravity event continues.
Where did my mind go? Where's your target? Question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark. Oh, it's the same one. I thought he was saying question mark again.
Time is running out. Only 30 seconds on the clock.
We're in for an overtime showdown, folks.
I mean, to be honest, he's right. I shouldn't have bent him either of those times. Oh, wait, where are we?
Kingfish suffered a wipeout. 30 seconds left for our contestants to change the game.
Oh man.
The Kingfish are back in play.
I saved the day. But there's no way we'll beat the Ultra Rares. Oh, we have a disconnector. Or it's maybe just the end of the match. Or the end of the round disconnected.